This is me pouring 400 ping pong balls into a trash can full of liquid nitrogen. And I'm running for my life because I know once the pressure in the trash can builds up, all that air will rush out, even if an army of ping pong balls stands in the way. And so why the heck am I subjecting myself to this much chaos? Well, that's because this is Camp Crunch Labs, where the primary objective is just to have the least boring summer ever. Meaning the only thing on the itinerary are mega experiments like this.
How long does it take?